The first thing we have to check is that the battery terminals are clean and firm. Three main fuses we must check in the fuse box. Which is it? The general fuse, the fuel pump fuse, and the computer fuse. We check the one that says ECM. Without these three fuses in the electrical part, the vehicle will simply not start. How we check that the battery, apart from being connected correctly, is charged. Let's keep the headlights on for approximately 30 seconds and turn off the lights. Check that the relays sound when the ignition switch is turned to the contact position. The test that we are going to do at this moment is related to the fuel pump. The fuel pump is generally located under the passenger seat in the back, and we have to pay attention. We put the ignition switch key in contact and then listen. A buzzing sound should be heard for about 2 seconds in the back. If we hear this activation, it means that the fuel pump is in good condition and that it is working. On the panel, we check that we have fuel. In this case, the gasoline needle marks us practically half. You can buy or get a container like this and put a little bit of gasoline in it. Do not allow anyone to be smoking around you or that there is some type of fire that could cause a fire. Another very important thing is that we have to check that the spark plug cables are firm. We must check the 3, 4, 5, or 6 cables that the engine has, and we affirm them. Both on the side of the spark plugs and on the side of the distributor or the high voltage module. Depending on the configuration of your vehicle. Additionally, we must do a visual inspection, a check that we do not find any loose hoses. Any broken hoses or loose cables or anything that seems strange to us. That the air inlet is not obstructed. As a last point, we are going to review the starter motor. We put first, remove the handbrake and keep the brake pedal slightly pressed. Attention camera. Back off a bit because the vehicle is going to move. We turn the ignition switch to contact. Be careful with your feet, the vehicle will shake and move. We give a starting attempt. If the starter is in good condition, the vehicle will shake and move. Do not release the brake pedal. Take a shot a little further away so it can be seen. As they could notice, the vehicle moved. Because the starter is in good condition.